Welcome to the video on using the select group field in a view. This video walks you through the steps to add a select group field in the record instance editor. In the view designer, the select group field is available in the form fields or the palette. You can use this field in the record editor component. Drag and drop the select group in the record editor and define the properties for the select group. You can disable or hide the field. You can add the fields to the group using the field set section. Add a field, enter the label name and select the named list. This named list provides the options for the field values that are displayed on the view when you enter the value for the field. Then select the record field for storing the value. Let us add a dependent field assigned to for the task field. Select the name list and record field to store the value. Let us now save the view and preview. Here, for the task field, you have a list of task names available. Select the task name from the list. Now, for the assigned to list, you have the name of the assigned person for the task name you have selected in the field. Let us now change the value for the task, and you see that the corresponding value for the assigned to field appears. In this way, you can create a group of dependent fields. I hope this video has helped you learn how to use a select group field in a view. For more information, refer to our online documentation on docs.bmc.com. Thank you for watching.